than the usual morning lineup. Start on the chores and sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15. And so I'll wait up one, or maybe two, or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and cook and basically just wonder when will my life begin. It's puzzles and darts and baking, crochet, a bit of ballet and chess, pottery and ventriloquy candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, score a dress, and I'll re-read the books if I have time to spare. I'll paint the wall some more, I'm sure there's room somewhere. And then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my hair, stuffing the same place I've always been. And I'll keep wondering, 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 when will my life begin? Tomorrow night, the lights will appear just like they do on my birthday each year.